snow up here than it was down below. As far as I need to take a break. Had to put something else on. It was cold this morning getting up here. I think I'll have something to eat. Well, almost there. Getting all the cameras put out today. Not many deer tracks. Deer are probably still wintered up, but this place where I'm going to be putting the camera out, it's on a wild game trail, and I got bear on it, some bobcat and a coyote. But if you want to see that, I'm gonna leave the footage from last year at the end of this video, and when I come in a couple months, I'll videotape my footage of coming in here again, like I did today. So so I gotta set the camera up. After the video here, you can see the footage. I'm gonna put the camera up a little bit higher. This past year I got bear messing with it. And I don't want bears messing with it this year either. There's a brook behind me. And wild game trail.
higher than it was last year is right here. Yeah, come out and see here. And as you saw coming in here, in the track, old ones that we are moving around. Yeah, I use a Python lock. Good, you see. I always use one of these. Probably checking the side. A couple of videos on that. Hold on. They set the time and day on it. I didn't know it yet. Set. Just gotta go ahead and Python lock on it and come back in a couple months. And up at the top, just look for the videos that I had from last year I put in here on the screen share. Something on the lens right there.